Wow. How you doing, mate? All right. Tell you something. These track temperatures look fucking optimal. Yeah. Hello. Sorry, mate. Sorted. All right, mate. See you later. All right.
on the right. Clear.
I wish they'd shut up. All of them. I'm having a bad race here, I'm trying to concentrate on me talking shit.
Hey guys.
Hey man.
Hey, sorry, I didn't know. I thought you guys were going to go in the other room.
Too many in one room, isn't it, really, sometimes?
Yeah.
You know, yeah, I agree. I'm struggling with this, so I'm going to need to concentrate. So.
Yeah, no worries, no worries. Whatever works best for everybody. What kind of times are you guys looking at?
I've only just finished one, I'm being trap times still.
Okay.
I'll get there.
Let me know if you want to try the setup or if you're trying Alex's setup.
I've kind of got one together my own and it's about the best I can get it feeling, to be honest.
Okay. Yeah, I had 228 in the other one. I got a 227 here. It feels like the track has a little more grip in this one, even with it being colder. Yeah, this pit, it can feel a bit long too, so. Alright, well, I'll let you guys practice. I'll be right back.
Alright, mate. See you in a bit. Right, I'm going for a hot lap now. That fucking dickhead then put me off. That was a shot. Yeah. He must have the communication default set to something else. Basically, somebody went over the road and say, "Oh, turn was sharp." That nobody gives a fuck. Shut up. Oh yeah, I'm struggling like fucking. You got people talking ballots. Fucking try again. Fuck off! Sorry, Chris. I know, yeah, that's why I apologize, mate. Sorry, man. Oh. Yeah, until qualify. Thank you, Andy.
No, you're just right there, Kev. You're gonna pass me up in the times.
I'm doing I don't know.
Wow, Chris, I was just watching you and that curb that you took there on the left-hander. It looks like it messed up your pod. The side pod. That's crazy. I didn't know they could do that. That's wild. I didn't think the curves were that high here. I guess they can also take the wing, huh?
Yeah, I would have thought so.
Oh, I think it looks fine. I just noticed a scratch all of a sudden on the side pod when I went over the curb. Weird, huh? No, but it looks fine. The wing looks fine. All right, I'm gonna go out there and give it another shot.
Good luck.
You too.
Thank you. Oh yeah.
Fucking big
time. I agree.
Yeah, that's where I'm struggling then.
It's tough to hold the grip there. It's like the car wants to understeer and then oversteer. Just lost the rear big time.
Oh no.
On turn one, like we were saying.
You gotta get it perfect, haven't you? Matt? Otherwise you either lose loads of time or you're back
in there. And it's those two corners, the first and the last, man.
Yeah.
It's like no matter how consistent you are around the whole place, that those can mess you up big time.
Yeah, both of them, you can lose everything, can't you?
Yeah, it's horrible. That's what I'm afraid of, is going side by side into those with people.
I really need to sort my shit out, otherwise I'm going to be crashing out here.
Yeah, the car doesn't feel very comfortable here, does it?
Feels better than what it did, but I think it's me. Oh, it's the car, I think it's the weather, I think it's literally just me. Well, that's better here.
Last race setup felt kind of understeery to me.
Thank you.
Your car is too much damage. We've got to fix it.
I'm going to go outside and have five. I'm in mantra.
Oh, it'll come. You'll get it.
Sorry, mate.
Okay.
Wait for you to be back in 5 minutes, mate. I'm just going to have a minute and then
okay.
Come back fresh. See if I can find my mantra.
Go ahead, burn it as well. I didn't need enough room, ma'am.
Thank you.
That's right. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm back, mate. Have you sorted? Yeah, that's the problem, isn't it? Sorry, hot lapping, but it means nothing in a race. Yeah.
Hey guys, there's just a little over 11 minutes left, okay?
How you doing, dude? Alright.
Nice. Oh, good, man. Good luck in the race today, guys.
I'm gonna need it.
Time's really close, guys. Good job.
Good. Good. Well, I'm not feeling confident at all, so at least one of us is. Good thing. 3.5 minutes left. Attention. Oh, what happened? You've only got a minute and a half, mate. I'd go and shoot now. Good luck, Chris. Good luck, everyone. Yeah, just finishing my last lap now. It's me done. Fucking hell, 28th place at the moment. 126.8. I'm not sure, mate. Not long. Three minutes 40.
Buena suerte. Have fun, guys. Good luck.
Thank you, mate. Frita, what's your tire pressures? Frita? Oh, hang on. Minute 40. Everyone knew him. It's like he messed up qualify. Aaron Noom says he messed up qualify, but he got 223.590. 223? How the fuck? Fucking hell. Yeah. Exactly. Yeah, basically, I think it's more down gears than when you brake. I don't know myself, mate. I really don't. No, not a miracle. I think iRacing are really good for that, though. No, unfortunately not. Holy shit. In practice, Aero got 222. Just short of 220. We got 222.9. No, mate, I'm afraid it's just people that did really, really, really fucking good. It could be down to equipment using. Right, good luck, Chris. No, they went and jumped in yet. Unless a lot of left, which I doubt. Yeah, it's free to. That's free to. It might have. I can't see him, mate. So, yeah, he might have, mate. All right. Yeah. Yeah. Might be a good idea, that. Yeah. Don't wipe me out either. Think somebody might beat you to it. No, that's going to be. I'm not confident in this race at all, but okay, I'm just going to push. What happens, happens. Alright, first gear. Good luck, Chris.
Green, green, green!
Ooh, so now they lost it then. Are you off? No. Whoa, is this fucking guy in front of me? Oh, there's some bad drivers on here. Oh, shit. Sorry, fella. Eight minutes. It's up to you, mate. I'd try and stay in, but it's up to you. A lot have left. I've seen some right accidents in front of me. I'm doing shit. I can take these three, but they're a bit dangerous. Whoa, fucking hell! Yeah, well, no, clip side tires. Fuck! Wow. That's massive damage, that. I don't know, mate. No, car's screwed. Fuck. All right, mate. See you later.